Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. If you are a Venusaur user or you are going to use the Venusaur, then this video will be super helpful for you. Because in this video, I will show you a build of Venusaur which has the potential to deal one shot damage to any Pokemon. And that build is specifically designed only for the Solar Beam and Sludge Bomb. Because Venusaur can deal one shot damage only by using these two movesets. Anyways, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can get more this type of Unite content. Now, without wasting any time, let's begin the video. So this is the build that I'm using on Venusaur, which are Sleek Spoon, Wise Glass and Choice Spec. And this is the boost emblem that I would recommend you to use on Venusaur. But if you don't have gold emblem, you can also use this bronze boost emblem. You just have to copy the color combination as it is given here. Anyways, I really hope you enjoy this gameplay of Venusaur.
Come on.